sound suppression water system has been activated, protecting Endeavour and the launch pad from acoustical energy. We're go for main engine start. We have main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1. Booster ignition and liftoff of Endeavour, completing Kibo and fulfilling Japan's hope for an out-of-this-world space laboratory.
An external tank weighed 4.5 million pounds. The total thrust at launch was 6,425,000 pounds. 1:33 into the flight, Endeavour flying at 1,900 miles per hour, 17 miles in altitude and 16 miles downrange. All systems continue to function well. Endeavour has 3 good main engines, 3 good power generating fuel cells, and 3 good auxiliary power units for the hydraulic system. We'll be standing by for burnout and separation of the solid rocket boosters. Combined, the twin boosters provide 5.3 million pounds of thrust to propel the orbiter towards space. The booster officer confirms the SRBs, or solid rocket boosters, have separated. 2 minutes and 20 seconds into the flight.